This is Impact from the University of California, Merced.
Emailing me back and it needs to get done. I'm the only one doing anything about it.
People use language every day, but how young children learn and understand words still remains unclear. UC Merced child psychology professor Rose Scott is trying to shed more light on this crucial part of development.
We're trying to look at how do kids learn these new words, because if we can figure that out, then maybe we can help.
Scott shows children between the ages of 2 and 3 a video that pairs nonsense verbs with actions. In one video, no cues are given to help the child discern the meaning. In another video, a person in the video looks at the correct answer. The lab tracks and analyzes where the children look during the video to see how they're interpreting the information.
We're still in the initial stages of data collection, but what it looks like is that if you put these children in the situation and there's no social cue, you just play the actions and the words, that they can't learn the meanings of those words. But when you put in that person who looks and helps them with that social information, then they do much better. They're able to figure out the meanings of the words.
The biggest thing for me is just how smart children really are. Oftentimes, I think we don't give them enough credit for what they do know. So I guess that's been the biggest thing.
The UC Merced research might also provide assistance in teaching children with autism or other developmental disabilities. Parent Lena Kaji said it's been rewarding to have her son participate in the research project.
As a parent, I want to see if I'm doing a good job, so I like to bring him down to see what I should be working with him on or where he's at. So I enjoy coming down and seeing what he's learning or what sort of questions they're asking him.
This is Eric Alvarez reporting.
For more news about the University of California, Merced, visit our website.